Introducing Crypto Exchanger. Did you know that cryptocurrencies and blockchain are the fastest growing financial services in the world? Bitcoin market capacity is worth over 90 billion US dollars itself. And there are over 1,000 other cryptocurrencies with different purposes and aspirations. Crypto Exchanger allows everybody to purchase the most popular cryptocurrencies without the need for trading on the exchange. Our custom-designed algorithm always seeks the lowest price available for our customers. But Crypto Exchanger is not only an exchanger. We offer our customers opportunities to participate in our earnings. Thanks to our development team, we can provide a 150% investment return in a relatively short time. Does it sound interesting already? That's not the end of the opportunities. We announce an initial coin offering for a new coin, Exchange Coin, EXCC, that will fund our blockchain-based exchange project. Just think about the desirability of values like decentralization. Nobody can close it. Even government. Safety. All transactions are transparent and kept in a blockchain. And anonymity. No details, just wallet address. Our project will meet all these values and will go even further. EXCC will allow its holders to earn from lending and mining. Don't wait to join us. Open your browser and type cryptoexchanger.net. We're waiting for you.
All right. So, nakaka-excite naman tong bagong site na to or bagong program. So, hello everyone. This is Maybe Snow once again from Philippines. And today, I discovered another program. Hindi ako yung tao na sobrang daming pinopromote or ginojoinan or sinasalihan na sites. Okay, so kasi nadala ako dun sa mga HYIPs na sinalihan ko last time. And I lost money, of course. Pero nasortehan ko naman dun sa mga ICOs na ininvestan ko. And thing I like in this new site or new program that I've found out. Okay, so ito yung crypto exchange. So before that, gusto ko ulit mag-thank you sa 54 subscribers na nag-subscribe again sa aking channel. And also sa mga, I would like to thank those people that are commenting on my videos. Okay, they are not just, they are not Filipinos. And still, I appreciate your comments, guys. And also for liking my videos. Thank you so much. And of course, nakita ko nga itong cryptoexchange.net or cryptoexchanger.net. So let's make a quick review about this program. In fact, nag-register agad ako when I saw this site, okay, this program. And of course, tinry ko agad. Na-excite kasi ako, so nag-register agad ako kasi medyo parang kakaiba siya. Okay, so meron siyang, as you can see in the video na pinlay ko, meron siyang staking and then mining. And meron din siyang, hindi lang siya basta-basta lending program or yung mga katulad ng coin exchange. So actually, itong site na to is exchange. So marami siyang tokens or coins na pwede kang mag-exchange inside this program. So ang maganda pa dito, meron siyang token, okay? Meron siyang ICO na maglo-launch 2 days from now. So, nakaka-excite. Actually, medyo may kamahalan ang kanyang token. But anyway, that's only proof of its value. So, let's try to log in. So, meron siyang, before we log in, let's check their social media sites. Okay, so let's try their Facebook account. So, this is their Facebook account, and nilike ko na yan, syempre. So meron na sila agad, hindi pa nila launch in 2 days time pa, meron pang 2 days pero nasa 805 na yung nagpo-follow and then 785 people liked this page. So crypto exchanger allows everybody to purchase the most popular cryptocurrency without the need for trading to the exchange. So inside their exchange na yung so ang dami ko nakita kanina, Dogecoin, Ethereum, I think basta lahat ng mga coins, pwede ka nang mag-exchange kung may hawak kang Litecoins, pwede mo siyang i-exchange dito as far as I'm concerned or sa pagkakaintindi ko lang dito sa program. So, ito 21 hours ago, sabi nila just 3 days before ICO starts. So, nakaka-excite yan. Mamaya itignan natin yung kanilang roadmap. So, nakaka-excite itong program na to kasi nakita ko din dun sa site nila na medyo malaki yung ano yung percentage nila earnings para sa lending every day. So, I heard also na soon, gagamitin na nila yung kanilang token. So, ano ang maganda dito? Pag may sariling token kasi, medyo advantage. Unlike dun sa wala kang sariling token. So, dito ang maganda dito, meron silang ilo-launch na sarili nilang token, which is yung EXCC or the, what do you call this? Crypto exchanger. Ano ba yung tawag dun sa coin nila? Mamaya tignan natin yan sa white paper. So, eto, updated sila. So, pwede mong i-like yung Facebook page. And then, let's go now to their roadmap. So, meron ako dito yung pinownload. Okay, so this is the roadmap. Or the white paper, I mean. Okay, so white paper. Okay, so ayan yung table of contents. So, ano lang, quick view lang, okay, quick review. So, the blockchain is yet to make a significant breakout as a global exchange base. So, transparency, safety, and anonymity should be the values taken as the priorities for new exchanges in the market. So, ayan, tingnan natin about exchange coin. Ayan yung pangalan niya, exchange coin or EXCC. So, nakaka-excite yung token na to, yung coin na to. And ang maganda dito, cryptoexchanger.net. So, para na rin siyang yung mga, tawag doon, external exchange. Katulad ng CoinXChange.io, yung mga ganyan. So, ayan, decentralization, safety, anonymity, P2P security, transparency, speed. Okay, we plan to project a blockchain that can process up to 100,000 transactions per second with an average confirmation time of just 5 seconds. Wow, so quick. Okay, so ayan, why choose exchange coin? There are no trade limits. So currently, centralized exchange decide which currencies pairs are traded. Exchange coin will allow trading any coin pairs that are listed. Also, there will be no transaction limits. So yun, wala siyang transaction limit. And flat and low transaction fees, that's good. Okay, no manipulation. So maganda rin yan. That's a great news and advantage. Okay, so EXCC bonuses. We plan to reward EXCC holders once the exchange is operating. So the initial plan says that holders will receive 20% transaction fees gained by exchange coin. Okay, so more information will be announced closer to date. So, ang maganda dito, low offers. So, dapat mauna tayo na mag-register. Kasi, napifeel ko yung good vibes din dito sa program na to. Parang mag-earn tayo dito ng sobra. Ang ganda nung ano niya, kasi medyo kakaiba siya. Okay, so, multiple investment. EXCC is not only an exchange project. We are not like the others. And that is why we offer investment opportunities to everybody. Right now, Crypto Exchanger provides a very generous investment return in a relatively short time. We plan to close BTC investment in first quarter of 2018 and offer only deposits lendings in EXCC. So, nakaka-excite yung token na to kasi so ito na lang yung magiging investment or deposit dun sa program or sa platform. So, the value of this EXCC, I think it will go high. It can also create huge demand in this token. So, ito yung pangalan niya. Coin name is Exchange Coin. And then, the abbreviation is EXCC. Okay, coin type, proof of work, algorithm, Equicash. So, yan. Black Reward 38. So, ala akong ganong idea sa mga ano na to. Pero, yun lang talaga. Medyo kakaiba siya. And meron siya, ang maganda dito is meron siyang sariling coins or token. So, ayan. 6 million EXCC will be issued during the ICO period. So, I think mabilis din to na naman masold out. Kasi nakita ko pala ngayon sa YouTube at mga yung mga YouTubers, famous YouTubers are also endorsing or promoting this program. So, ang maganda dapat register ka na. Okay? So, maganda yung nauuna kaysa dun sa kung kailan marami nang kumikita, saka ka palang mag-join. Okay? So, lahat naman may risk. So, just in case na hindi siya magtagal katulad ni Bitpetit. Okay? Pero, yung mga nauna dun, ang dami nag-earn, diba? Ang maganda dito, meron siyang token. May sariling token. So, yun yung makakatulong para mag-prolong or maging sustainable yung program. So, 6 million tokens para sa pre-ICO. And then, meron siyang 2 million for EXCC bonuses. So, magkakaroon ng bonus sa bawat magpa-purchase ng token. So, siguro depende sa package or sa token, sa dami ng tokens na bibilhin mo. So, yung 24 million is magiging available siya for mining. So, this is the roadmap. So, yung fourth quarter ng 2017, EXCC as a reward for using crypto exchange investing part. So, ICO sale, establishment of EXCC development team, web wallet within exchange site. So, this is actually it's fourth quarter na ng 2017 and this is their roadmap or their plans. Okay, so sa first quarter in 2018, so magkakaroon na tayo ng trading on exchanges. So, Windows wallet sa mga PC. Okay, OS and Linux wallets. Investment program closure. Sabi nga dun kanina sa white paper, hindi na sila mag-a-accept ng BTC deposit pagdating ng 2018. So, first quarter. So, ang magiging, ang magpapalakad na is yung kanilang EXCC token or yung CoinXChanger token. Ano ba tawag doon? Basta yung EXCC na token na yan, okay? So, since napakabago pa lang kasi, okay, wala pang, maglo-launch pa lang yung ICO 2 days from now. So, hindi ko siya alam. Basta titingnan ko pa lang siya ngayon. Pero, yun nga, parang kakaiba at maganda talaga siya, okay? So, ayun. So, malilist na rin siya sa CoinMarketCap sa first quarter ng 2018. And then, second quarter, increasing security, independent web wallet, trading on more exchanges, and then open mining. So, in that roadmap, makikita natin yung plans, yung future plans ng site. I mean, long term. Okay? So, they are planning for long terms here. So, in the third quarter, so, magkakaroon na din sila ng Android and iOS wallet, okay, smart contracts, website and wallet improvements, and then the mining pool launch. Okay, so support quarter, okay, support cross-chain trading, starting EXCC exchange marketing, upgrading EXCC development team, first alpha of EXCC blockchain trading. So, ang ganda ng roadmap niya, okay, so, ang ganda, pang long-term yung plans nila, and then, so, magandang mag-try, okay? Wala namang masama. So, it's just part of our diversify, okay? So, EXCC ICO has been announced in two principal purposes. So, to raise funds, to create the decentralized exchange, and give EXCC holders opportunities to gain profits from planned investment and mining programs, trading, and dividends in the future. So, sabi ko nga, maganda kasi meron siyang mining programs, and then trading, okay, lalo na sa mga magagaling, sa mga mahilig sa trade, sa pag-trade. So, I think panalo tayo dito dahil yung EXCC is tataas yung value niya because yun nga, medyo valuable yung tokens na to kasi in the first quarter of 2018, siya na yung pinaka magiging major tokens in this exchange or this site. So, marami siyang hawak na tokens and ang maganda, may sarili din siyang token. Yun yung advantage na. Okay, so the ICO is divided into 6 rounds that will be at 5-day intervals. I don't think aabot to ng 5 days. But of course, kung li-limit nila 1 million per day yung tokens na isi-sale, I think mabilis din yan masusold out. So, mas maganda kung mauna tayo na makabili ng tokens. Siguro, tataas pa to yung value niya. Okay, tataas yung value niya every day. So, mas maganda on the first day. So, that's November 13, makabili na tayo ng tokens. Okay, so, ang plan ko now is to deposit my Bitcoin para makapag-buy tayo agad sa 13, okay, sa November 13. So, investing and lending. Ito yung maganda sa mga ICOs ngayon. Dapat meron siyang lending program. Okay, lending program. So, i-apply mo dito yung compounding. Yun talaga yung pinakamaganda sa lahat. Lalong-lalo na pag nag-invest ka sa crypto, mag-reinvest and reinvest ka lang. Then, magugulat ka na lang, nag-compound yung capital mo. And after a few weeks, few months, sobrang laki na talaga ng profit mo. Okay, so yun sa ICO. Ang maganda sa ICO, ito talaga yung nagustuhan ko dito, is nag-combine na talaga yung mga gusto ko sa mga investment program. So, yung lending, and then may sarili silang meron siyang ICO or initial coin offering, sariling token. So, mabibili mo siya on its first day, okay, sa November 13, so mabibili mo siya ng cheap, and then ma-exchange or ma-trade mo siya pag ni-launch na siya, lalong-lalo na kapag napunta na siya sa external exchange or naging available siya sa mga other exchanges. Okay, so yun. Maganda kung mauna kang bumili ng tokens. So, ayan, trading on exchanges, and then, okay, so mining, cloud mining. So, affiliate programs, meron din ditong nakalagay na partner. So, pwede kang mag-apply bilang partner or promoter ng company or ng site. So, ayan yung percentage niya. 2%, 1% on the fourth level, 5% on the second level. Kapag regular investor ka naman, yung investor, what I mean is, kapag nag-invest ka, you don't promote your business, you don't share your link, you just invest, and then you will wait until your money grow. Pera mo yung pag-aganain mo dito. Pero pwede ka rin naman mag-refer ng mga tao na gusto mo ring kumita. So, syempre, pag nakumikita ka na, hindi mo naman mapipigilan na i-share mo yung isang bagay dun sa ibang gusto ring kumita. Correct? So, yun. So, this is the terms and condition. Yeah, and that's it. So, this is the white paper and then the roadmap. So, maganda siya. Nakaka-excite. So, yun. Bibili talaga ako nito. So, this is their Facebook account. So, balik tayo dun sa page. Ayan. So, try ko mag-deposit kahit na at least $100. Okay. So, wala pa akong investment dito. Try natin. So, minimum, kanina na-contact ko yung Telegram. Yung pinaka-founder nito. So, nasa Telegram din sila. So, nag-ask ako kung how much yung minimum. Minimum is 50 tokens daw. So, parang sa Hextracoin ko, nakabili lang ako ng 50 tokens. And guess what? Nag-13 times yung aking investment doon. Sobrang ganda. So, ito, nakaka-excite din to. Yan. So, later na lang, mag-deposit ako and then follow-up update din ako dito. Okay? So, ayan, no? 1,552 and then money exchange to customers, 2,096 pa lang. So, bagong-bago to. So, I'm sure alam nyo na yung low of first. So, yun. Dapat, kung mag-join ka rin lang, is dapat mas maganda yung nauna ka na. So, join us in social media. So, yun. Ang bilis kanina, nasa ilan lang to, ah. Okay, so that's it. Iwan ko yung link. Link ko dito sa video. And then, you can sign up and deposit your accounts. So, nag-log out ba ako? Para mapakita ko din yung wait for a while. Plug in tayo. Yes, nandito na tayo sa site. Ayan, kitang-kita. 2 days left para sa initial coin offering. So, ayan, medyo may kamahalan. 1 EXCC is 1.0688, blah, blah, blah. So, medyo mataas. But then, yun nga yung nagpapa ganda sa ang tawag dito sa yun nga yung nagkakaroon ng value dahil dito sa price na to. Mahirap naman bumili ng mga, sabi nga nila, penny or 0.001, something like that. Medyo sobrang cheap, kaya medyo mahirap din siyang mag-appreciate. Okay, so itong si EXCC, ngayon pa lang, valuable na siya. So maganda din mag-invest sa kanya. Okay, so let's try, ayan. Ito yung nakikita, ito yung sinasabi ko kanina na income rates niya. So, dito, October 29, so 2.68%. And then, October 30, 4.8%. Wow. So, 31 is 5.67. Ang ganda naman ng earnings niya. Sobrang laki ng percentage. November 3. So, ayan. Gusto ko na talaga mag-invest dahil sayang yung opportunity na to, itong mga percentage na to. Dapat nag-earn na ako yan everyday. So, let's try to invest. Where's my coins PH? I think later na lang, mag-update na lang din ako ng deposit. So, this is my link. So, lagay ko ito mamaya. I'll just copy this one and then lagay ko siya doon sa baba, sa description, para makapag-sign up din kayo. So, be the first to invest in this kind of site. I feel great in this program. So, I hope mag-earn tayo ng marami agad. So, dapat mauna tayo dyan. Sabi nga nila, just invest what you can afford to lose. Okay, so kung magkano lang yung kaya mo, wag mo naman ibenta yung bahay mo, wag mo namang ilagay lahat ng ano, baka hindi ka na kumain. Okay, so ito maganda dito, maliit yung investment mo, pero pag nag-appreciate yan, gaya ng nangyari sa akin sa HextraCoin, ang laki talaga ng earnings. So makakaipon ka talaga. Okay, so maganda mag-invest sa mga cryptocurrency. Para sa mga hindi pa, wala pang idea, you can watch my other videos, my older videos. Nandun, may mga Tagalog videos din ako. And karamihan mga English. So, gagawin ko mamaya, yung mag-create ako ng playlist. Okay, so yung pagsasama-samayin ko yung Tagalog videos and then my English videos, kasi I have a lot of downlines, lalong-lalo na sa Regal Coin. And of course, may yung mga subscribers ko, not majority of them are not Filipino. So I'm trying my best to make a videos and then I try to talk with you guys in English. Okay, so yun. So mamaya try ko yan, mag-create ako ng playlist para hindi naman mahirapan yung subscribers natin. So ayan, excited ako dito. I hope mag-subscribe po kayo guys. I'll try my best para makapag-update every day. Not much videos, but yung important lang and yung alam ko na makakapag-share ako ng magandang ideas. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you so much guys. Try nyo na po mag-invest or mag-create your account dahil nakaka excited yung program na to. This is gonna be a huge, another huge program that you can jump in kesa sa mag-invest ka sa mga hindi medyo nakakatakot na mga 10% per day, may mga HYIPs. Ito medyo parang comfortable ako dito dahil meron siya sariling token. Yun. So, makikita mo din sa YouTube, ang dami ng mga promoters nagsishare ng opportunity na to. So, good vibes talaga. Okay? So, yun lang. And thank you so much guys. And happy earnings. Bye-bye.